Madhyavanakam, Madhya everyone. Welcome back to our channel.
Yen Bera Ashwin.
Yen Bera Kushbu.
So we're back with Master Vijay today. Many people have asked us to do Sachin Tamil movie songs, and we've picked
Vadi. You've like read the title.
Yeah, we've picked Vadi Vadi. It's in 4K. And yeah, it's the most viewed out of Sachin movie songs. So yeah, we're going to give this one a go first.
And this is where we did that romantic scene, wasn't it? So I'm looking forward to this.
Yes, 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 yes. So yeah, like, comment and subscribe for more VJ. Let's go. Yo. Sounds like you.
யாராவது மண்டை கிண்டே போட்டாங்களா? ஏன் இப்படி சோகத்தை புழியறீங்க? இல்ல பெருசங்க யாரா மண்டைய போட்டா டிவிலயும் ரேடியோலயும் இப்படிதான் வாசிப்பாங்க, அதான்
கேட்டேன்.
இல்லீங்க, உள்ளங்கால் வரைக்கும் அது பாட்டு நடக்காதவங்க கூட எந்திரிச்சு ஆடணும். சும்மா வீட்டுக்குள்ள மட்டும் அப்படி போட்டு பாட்டை போட்டு டான்ஸ் ஆடுறது, வெளியே வந்தா ஐ லைக் ஒன்லி இங்கிலீஷ் சாங்ஸ் அப்படின்னு பில்டப் எல்லாம் குடுக்கறது. ஆல் டீடைல்ஸ் ஐ நோமா.
மியூசிக் பத்தி உனக்கு என்ன தெரியும்?
ஆக்டிங் இஸ் ஆஃபல்.
என்ன தெரியுமா? பீட்டர் அக்காக்கு நம்மள பத்தி தெரியல. அபி தேக்கோ சூப்பிஸ்தானு.
organization.
This one, like, why's your party coming?
Yeah. Hey, really, it does, doesn't it?
You know what? Obviously, we're quite new to VJ in the sense that with a lot of you who watch our videos, you're like long-standing, forever-running fans of VJ. So in the few months where we've learnt about him, I don't know if it's just me, there's something just so much more lovable with the older stuff. Mm. Not that I'm saying I don't like any of the new content, but I just like looking at kind of the old songs and scenes that we've reacted to and just... I don't know if it's kind of a sense of nostalgia. Obviously, I was probably like a really young child in this but just something about like everything from like their clothes, something about the quality of it being older as well. I just really enjoy it. It's such a catchy song. I don't know the context of this. Are they in like college or something? But it just makes it more fun because you're like, oh my God, everyone's wearing different clothes. It's not like one of those rehearsed. Yep. I mean, it is rehearsed, but do you know what I mean? It's not one of those where like... everyone's like in the same costume or anything, everyone's in their own clothes, it looks like they're in school or something or college and they're having a little, you know, it's a musical, right, with these films. And there's just something, I don't know, I just prefer about it. Like, I loved Varthi coming and it reminded me of it, where there was a lot of focus on like the music, but there's just something about older films and music that I just enjoyed it a lot.
I love this. This was one of my favorites. The switch in music when it went even more intense than what it was already, the dancing, the way VJ carried it forward.
He's just really
also sweet. The other actor in the scene with him, he was so funny. He's really, really funny. It didn't even do much. Like, it was just funny there. Like, proper comedian.
Yeah, not too much of Janelia in it, but I don't know. I loved it. It was so old school. I loved it. And it wasn't that many years ago, but just something is just so raw about it. It made it fun.
It was.
Yeah.
And so... he was young himself, so you
know,
it's like.
Do you know what it reminded me of that song? Na 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 na. Then he go na 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 na.
Oh,
that VJ song, that kind of genre, but that kind of.
Is that where he's on the
track and
yeah,
stuff?
The track. That's it. Yeah, yeah.
But you know those kind of songs where he's in there and they're older films. I just prefer it. I love it, and I think that's what I've realized, and I think this has concluded it for me. That I prefer the older stuff.
Yeah.
I just song.
I mean, I'm looking forward to Master. I'm looking forward to Master. I want to see that film because I think that's going to be good. All the songs from there I really like.
Yeah.
Like Varthi Coming, Kuti Story,
Quit
Bunuda. I think I'm saying that right. I hope I am.
Quit Bunuda,
yeah.
Yeah, it was nice. It was nice.
It was really, really good. I like it.
But
really
if you guys enjoyed that, if there's some other older films you could recommend or songs, please, I'm all for it at the moment, especially while there's not many like new films coming out. I really enjoyed it, so let us know.
Yeah, and if you're wondering where we have been, we've been working on Kushboo's other channel, so go check that out. It's Kushboo Vlogs. There's some content there of Kushba's life.
With subtitles.
With subtitles. So even if you don't understand the language, you can still read the English.
Yeah,
subtitles.
Fun fact about me, I do speak several languages. But,
which I'm sure you will know now.
My mother tongue is Tibetan, so I'm kind of focusing on that, and it's going well. It's a new channel, so
but yeah, go and show your support there as well.
Yeah, and there will be challenges like Bunny Bully challenges and things like that in the near future, so it won't always be vlogs. But if you want to get to know me better, get to know my family, then yeah, do subscribe, or at least, you know, go take a look, see if it's for you.
Anyway, that's it. Like, comment and subscribe. We'll speak to you next time. Bye.